I'm here with stud running back Josh Williams of Downers Grove South. Tonight you had 6 touchdowns and 1 half of football. That's pretty amazing. Give me some insight. How you feel about that today?
That was our game. Well, not really our game plan, but we came out with set plays that we knew we were going to run, and just a matter of executing those plays, and that's what we did. So I'm very lucky to have, amazing blockers for me on the perimeter, up through the middle, everywhere. So I'm really grateful to have them.
Now you got another tough conference game next week against Leyden. How do you guys plan on attacking them?
Well, when we get our report on them, we'll look over that, see what we have to do, and if we do what we're supposed to do, we'll come out victorious.
I want to wish you luck on next week's game. You had a great game tonight, and I'll see you next week.
Yeah.